I was born in Tangier, Morocco in 1304. When I was 21 years old, in 1325, I left my home and set out to become a traveler. It was dangerous to travel by both land and sea, but I decided to go anyway. Along my voyages, I learned tons about so many different people and different cultures. My name is Ivan Battuta, and this is my story.
What am I doing?
Erase it and then write. Follow me on Twitter.
Stop!